Hey, so in this video I'm going to be testing the no hats mod and showing whether or not it improves your frame rate. To do this, what I did is I made a pop file of robots that have hats on, so I'll always have the same set of conditions every time I'm showing the frame rate. So the first time, I'm going to have the hats mod disabled, so cosmetics will show up as regularly. Now we'll see what kind of frame rate I get. Something you might notice is that the bot's equipment is clipping. That really doesn't matter, because that'll happen. Yeah, you'll see. So, mods dropping in, I'm getting under 100. And then they start shooting, I'm getting about 60. And if I freeze them up again, my frame rate goes to about 100 to 150. So, when I turn the mod on, I should see a frame rate better than 60 when they're shooting, and 150 when they're not shooting. And now I've put the mod on, so cosmetics are disabled, as much as the mod can disable them. And we'll see what kind of frame rate I get. Let's drop in, the frame rate drops with them. So far, no change. Under 100 again. Have to wait for the heavies to drop down. And yeah, getting about 60 to 70 again. And the no hats mod does not improve frame rate. At 150, it just kind of depends where they're looking at. And yeah, the no hats mod actually doesn't improve frame rate. I believe that's because the cosmetics still get rendered by the game for some reason. It's just that you can't see them. So, the mod doesn't improve frame rate. I still like to use it, but you shouldn't use it thinking you're gonna get better performance. Yeah, that's it for this video. If you have any ideas for other things you want to see tested, or anything, let me know in the comments. Yeah, see ya.